Welcome back! In this tutorial, we'll be looking at how to create and edit a sentence set. Sentence sets are a great way to help all children, including English language learners and children with special educational needs, get started with writing. A sentence set contains a number of grids that enable children to write simple sentences. Now let's have a look at how to create your own sentence set. First, go to the Click a Set ribbon and click New. And then select Sentence Set from the writing grids. Here you can paste in sentences that you have grabbed from somewhere else, or you can type directly in the box. When you click OK, a sentence set is automatically created for the sentences. One of the most effective ways to support your writers with a sentence set is to add a model sentence for each grid. It could be a view and copy, a view and remember, or a listen model. We'll add different models to the next few grids. And we'll have a look at them out of Edit View by clicking Go. This grid has a view and copy model. Children can see the model as they write the sentence. This next grid has a view and remember model. Children can click on the eye to see the sentence, but the grid isn't available until they close the model. And this grid has the auditory model. Children can listen and then write the sentence. We'll go back into Edit View by either clicking down here at the bottom or going to the Click a Set ribbon and clicking Edit. Pictures are an additional visual support you can provide on the grids. We're going to add a picture to the start of the sentence by selecting this. We could use our own photos, but let's find a graphic in the QuickPix 2 library. We'll go into the Animals folder and choose one of the elephants. You can also choose which order the cells will appear in the grid. Guided order walks children through the sentence, guaranteeing success. We'll leave it on random order. You may also want to consider how the words appear or are grouped in the cells. Let's change this sentence to focus specifically on African elephants. But to make it easier for children, we can have African elephant all in one cell. We do that by adding brackets around those words. You can change the appearance of an individual cell by selecting it. You can then add a picture or change its colour. Or you can also change the colour of a grid. We'll change this grid to blue. By clicking here, you can decide which settings you want to apply to every grid in the set, making it so easy to customise the activity perfectly for your writers. We'll apply the model and order setting to all the grids. And when we click Go, you see now that there is a view and copy model on every grid in the sentence set. To save your sentence set, go to the Click a Set ribbon and click Save. Be sure to visit Learning Grids for hundreds of ready-made sentence sets that you can use and personalise for your own learners. Thanks for watching! See our other tutorials for more Clicker features.